Ladies and gentlemen,
Netto is a chain of convenience stores which sells everyday goods. The first Netto was opened April 1, 1981. The shop was located at Gottorpsvej in Copenhagen. Since then, the chain has constantly been expanding, so today there are 415 shops spread across Denmark. At first, the product range was very small and the service was minimal. The products were often just standing in a box on a pallet, but slowly the product range has expanded, so now there are 1,000 different products and a number of spot products and weekend wonders in each shop. The shops have been renovated on an ongoing basis. The most of the new shops are built by Netto itself, and they are about 500 to 700 square meters. In September 1990, the first Netto in Germany opened. Like the number of Netto shops in Denmark, the number of shops has been growing ever since the first shop opened. Today, there are 323 shops in Germany. The international expansion continued in December 1990, where the first Netto in England opened. Most of the shops are located in the central England, but since 1995, the number of shops in the London area has been increased. Today there are 194 Nettos in England, but these were sold last year in September. Apart from England and Germany, Netto also has 192 stores in Poland, 129 in Sweden, and they are planning to open 20 new stores each year in Sweden alone.
Good morning. You're watching the 9 o'clock news of Netto News. And we can now announce Netto's vision. Netto has to be the preferred store for consumers, employees, and suppliers. And their mission is, through motivational workers, exciting competitive quality products, and well-run stores to create an attractive business for our consumers and shareholders.
Netto have some values. We work together and take responsibility. Celebrate our successes and create motivation. We dare to go first. We seek knowledge and use resources wisely.
Standing in Netto, and the first section to the left is panties.
mixing all kinds of underwear with their private label named Buddy Guide, but I guess we don't need that. So let's take a look at the veggies and the fruit. Netto prides itself on only offering the very best fresh fruit and veggies so every family can afford to eat healthy. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we just passed the bread to our right and a lot of crackers to the left. And now we get to the meat and the milk. Netto assures that all their products, including milk and meat, are quality assured and were possibly sourced locally. So don't worry, it's so fresh, like you can almost hear the animals. Or, oh, was that you, Lykke? And now, ladies and gentlemen, we get to the best part of the whole store, the Spot products. Spot. Yes, we all love the Spot products and the Weekend Wonders. And if you aren't sure about the price, you can check it. And ladies and gentlemen, this tour ends in the candy section. Thank you for choosing Netto Sightseeing.
Netto is great.
Netto is awesome.
It's fantastic.
I just love Netto.
Excuse me, have you ever heard about Netto?
Did you say Netto? Oh yes, I just love Netto. Netto is my favorite store.
Fire, make it hot. I don't wanna take no pictures. I just wanna take some shots. So come on, let's go. Let's lose control. Let's do it all night till we can't do it no more.
We are what we're supposed to be. Illusions of your fantasy. All dots and lines that speak and say. What we do is what you wish to do.
We are the color symphony. We do the things you wanna see. Frame by frame.
Netto, the only difference is a big difference in price.